Good morning, dear students. I think you go through the previous part of this chapter, relation and function. So in that part, we already discussed about the question number 1, means the first question of question 1 of the exercise 1.1. So let's proceed to solve the next questions. So in question number 1, the second question, it is given that relation R is a relation on set N. So I think all of you, what is the set N? Set N means it is the set of all natural numbers. So what are the natural numbers? It is the set of all the natural numbers. Natural numbers are all the counting numbers starting from 1 that already we discussed. So R is what? R is a relation on set N. Next, what is the relation given? The set of relation given, that is R is equal to XY, where Y is equal to, the condition is what? Y equal to X plus 5. Y is equal to X plus 5 and X less than 4. X के लिए condition क्या है? Less than 4. तो मतलब X के लिए हम कौन से numbers लेंगे? That is 1, 2 and 3. Because natural number starts from 1. So X will be less than 4. It means the elements for X will be 1, 2 and 3. So elements for X will be 1, 2, 3. Okay, because X is less than 4. So now we have to take the condition, second condition, that is Y is equal to X plus 5. So Y is equal to X plus 5. So let's put the first element of X, that is 1. So 1 plus 5, it is 6. So for X equal to 1, Y is equal to 6. So the first order pair, it is 1, 6. Now for the second order pair, Y is equal to X plus 5. So it is, for the second element, 2 plus 5, Y is equal to 7. So the second order pair, it will be 2, 7. Then next order pair, that is Y equal to X plus 5. Then X, it will be 3. So 3 plus 5, it is 8. So third order pair, it will be 3 and 8. And there will be no more order pair because we have the elements 1, 2 and 3 for x. Y may be any number in the set of natural numbers. So, we got the order pairs of the relation, that is 1, 6, 2, 7 and 3, 8. So, let's write this. So, R equal to 1, 6, then 2, 7, then 3, 8. Okay. So, now, just check. Now, we have to check that whether this relation is reflexive or not. Actually, our set kya hai? Natural number. So, for each element of natural number, there must be XX means a repeated number order pair. Means for 1, there must be 1, 1. Because 1 is a natural number. For 2, in relation, there must be 2, 2. So like for 3, it is 3, 3 like this. But nothing are here in this relation. Here only 3 order pair. So, this relation will not be a reflexive. Ye reflexive nahi hai. So, R not reflexive. Because XX not belongs to R for each X belongs to A, belongs to N. A के सभी elements के लिए R में आपका XX नहीं है. So it means it is not a reflexive. Then for symmetry, xy, suppose 1, 6, it is x and y, so there here must be 6, 1, means yx, but here is no yx, means 6, 1 is not here. For 2, 7, here must be 7, 2, but 7, 2 is not here. For 3, 8, here must be 8, 3, but here is also not 8, 3. So it means it is not symmetric. It is not symmetric. Why? Because XY belongs to R, but YX not belongs to R. For XY belongs to N. XY जो कि N set पे हैं, जितने भी elements हैं, उनके लिए relation में R XY तो है, लेकिन YX नहीं है. So it is not symmetric. So let's check for transitive. So to check for transitive, what we have to do? First, we have to check xy, then yz, then xz. Suppose 1, 6, it is xy, then 6, yz is not here. Suppose we take here 2, 7, it is xy, so 7 something not here. Suppose you take this is xy, so 8, nothing. So, R is not transitive. Ye transitive nahi hai. Why? Because XY belongs to R, but yx and xz not belongs to R. For x, y, z belongs to L. So it means this relation on the set of natural numbers will not be a reflexive, not be a symmetric, and also not be transitive. This is the answer. So let's proceed for the next question. So next question it is, next question it is given, that is, there is a set given, relation R, R is a relation on set A equal to 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. R एक रिलेशन है इस सेट में, तो R रिलेशन क्या है? What is the relation R? That is, the relation R it is given. That is xy xy, then y is divisible, y is divisible by x. Okay, so y is divisible by x. So the condition is what? Y is divisible by x. So let's solve this. So first the condition is y is divisible by x. Our set is what? A. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So first element it is 1. So let's write first for 1. For 1, 1 is divisible by, 1 is divisible by 1, 1 or 2, these all are y, 2 is also divisible by 1, 3 is also divisible by 1, 4 is also divisible by 1, 5 is also divisible by 1, 6 is also divisible by 1. So it means all the given elements is divisible by 1. So what will be the order pairs for the x1? So let's write the order pairs for 1. It is 1, 1. Then 1, 2. Then 1, 3. Then 1, 4. Then 1, 5, then 1, 6. So these are the order pair for 1 under this condition y is divisible by x. See here, y is 1, 1. So 1 is divisible by 1, 2 is divisible by 1, 3 is divisible by 1, 4 is divisible by 1, 5 is divisible by 1, and 6 is also divisible by 1. So let's check for element 2 and find the order pair. So for 2, Y means in these elements only 4 and 6 are divisible by 2. So for 2, we will write 4 is divisible by 2 and 6 is also divisible by 2. So not any other numbers. So order pair will be what? Order pair will be for 2, it will be 2, 4 and 2, 6. Now for 3. Next element 3. So within these elements, only 6 is divisible by 3, not any other numbers. So 6 is divisible. 6 is divisible by 3. So what will be the order pair for 3? It will be 3, 6. So now let's write, okay, then 4. For 4, there are no elements divisible by 4. So there will be no order pairs for 4. For 5, also no elements divisible by 5. No elements divisible by 6 in the set A. So it means, for 4, 5, 6, there will be no order pair in this relation or under this condition. So, let's write the relation R in Brewster form. So, R equal to, kya hoga? It will be 1, 1, 1, 2, then 1, 3, 1, 4, 1, 5, 1, 6, then 2, 4, 2, 6, and 3, 6. So these are the order pairs in the relation R under this condition, Y is divisible by X. So now let's check whether R is reflexive or not. So, see, for the first element here it is 1, 1. For the second element, let's check, here is now 2, 2. For third element also, here is now 3, 3. For 4, it is not 4, 4. For 5, here is now 5, 5. And for 6, here is not 6, 6. So it is not reflexive. So not reflexive. Why? Because XX not belongs to R for each X belongs to A. A में जितने भी elements है, सभी elements के लिए आपका इस relation में XX नहीं है. So it is not reflexive. So let's find out whether it is symmetric or transitive. So, for symmetric, what we have to check? We have to check suppose x y is there, so y x must be here. So 1 2 is here. Let's check whether it is 2 1 or not. No, here is not 2 1. So for 1 3 here must be 3 1. So here is no 3 1. For 1 4 here must be 4 1. No 4 1. 1 5 no 5 1. 1 6 no 6 1. So it means it is not symmetric. It is not symmetric. So not symmetric. Why? Because x y belongs to R, but y x not belongs to R for x y belongs to A. Clear? So now, whether it is transitive or not, suppose it is xy, and is there yx? No. Suppose here it is xy, so 4. No. Suppose here it is xy and here it is 2 4. It is yz. So here must be 1 4. So 1 4 here. Xy, yz, and this is xz present. Now let's check further. 3. It is xy 3 6 yz. So xz hona chahiye 1 6. Yes, here it is xz. Then 2 6. Suppose 1 2, then 1 2 xy, then 2 6. It is yz. So 1 6 must be here. So let's say 1 6 is here. So it means then 1 5. So here is no 5 something. So it's okay, but for this we got the 3 pair of transitive condition. Xy yx is there, so xz must be there. Agar keval xy hai aur yx nahi hai to usse koi matlab nahi. So these are extra, so don't worry about this. लेकिन हमारा जो कंडीशन है वो फुलफिल हो रहा है, क्योंकि जिसका एक्स वाई है और वाई जेड है तो उसका एक्स जेड होना चाहिए. लेकिन अगर केवल एक्स वाई है, वाई जेड ही नहीं है, सो नो प्रॉब्लम, दैट इज एक्स्ट्रा. सो इट इज ट्रांजिटिव. व्हाई? Because xy belongs to R, yx and yx belongs to R, yz belongs to R, so that xz belongs to R. So it is transitive. So understood? So in this relation is only transitive. It is not reflexive or it is not symmetric. Thank you.